way too long on that one.
Yeah, always, especially when it's darker.
It even matches your hair, dude.
Yeah, the choke was. On. Yeah, the choke. That is cool. Oh, man.
It's still not running.
Oh, it'll warm up and it'll run better. She's yeah, not putting it to the floor either, I don't think.
Turn around.
She's doing good.
Yeah.
That's snappy. She's gonna need a whole whiteboard. There's a lot of potholes on the edge.
That's awesome. Two laps per kid.
Guys, stay off the tailwind.
Hey, 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 hey.
She's got 60 hours of driving, so she knows what she's doing.
I know he's gonna floor it.
Stay off the road. Get on the grass.
Yeah, I know.
You don't know him.
I know. I do know him.
No, I mean
he's gonna floor it.
He's crazy.
I know he's crazy.
Oh, there he goes. Okay, you can turn it off.
No,
turn it back on when he comes back.
So, how do you feel being the member of the pit crew? Personally, I feel awesome.
I think this team's gonna fall apart without me, you know. So
sure.
Tiny car racing's gonna go a long ways.
Totally.
Yeah.
Random civilian.
I am the CEO of Bonfire Resort, Mr.
I'm the manager. We built a mini golf course.
Yeah, 9 holes. Gotta come check it out. Everybody who sees this video.
Yep. It's going on YouTube, isn't it?
I hope so. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Grandma.
It's coming back. It's coming back. Here we come. Back it up.
I want to wait till there.
Yeah.
So how do you feel being the coolest uncle and the tiny car racer in the world?
Just another day.
Keep moving forward. You gonna stop recording it now?
No.
Why? Are you seriously recording?
I put it on YouTube, yeah.
Yeah. This is awesome.
Yeah. Alright.
So how's it feel being second in the pit crew?
Second.
Yeah.
The whole show, man.
Yeah. You're funny.
What?
Tiny car.
Thanks, David.
Bye.
We did it. We just put these in the car.
Okay, well, hello.
We're not leaving.
Yeah, we're leaving.
You guys want to come back by and take another?